Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Disk Drive 2, The Duel.
This is Test Drive 2, The Duel on Commodore 64. Steve Benway did a video of the Amiga version yesterday. So I plan to do a Commodore 64 version so we can see how it looks like. Your car or other car scenery install against clock. Why not? Skill level. Go with the auto shift. So, here we go. Listen that engine roar. First gear, and we're off. The frame rate seems to be it's quite playable. Not the best sprite scaling you've seen, but then again, it's an 8-bit computer. I never liked test drive feel to the drive when I was a kid. It always seemed to be so floaty. But it's not really that bad now that I'm older. I don't know why, maybe because I've driven a real car over 10 years already, so more than that. But still, maybe that makes it easier, I'm not sure. We are going really fast into other cars. Maybe this one is not the best route or track to drive because you don't have any cliffs to the left, at least not at this point. Seems to be a German Autobahn, you have cactus, so it has to be a probably somewhere in US, Nevada or something. Not a huge frame rate. Then again, yeah. It's still quite playable though. Do you have to stop here or does it do automatically? I don't know, I stopped myself this time. And someone stole the knob out of my gear lever. Hey, Kris, wake up! The guy is just taking a nap there on sitting. Ah, okay. Thank you. Most excellent. You're too kind. Ah, this one has the wall next to that cliffside. Whatever you call it. Still quite playable, even though it's on a Commodore 64. Oops. I wouldn't do that to a Porsche gear shifter myself, but maybe it's a rental car. Looks like in top right corner you have a kind of a distance meter, so 3.7 to go or something. And I'm driving like a drunk. Honestly, officer, it was just a coffee. I think I did play the Amiga version a lot more than the Commodore 64 version. Commodore 64 version, just because it was that much more smoother to play. I still preferred the Stunt Car Racer. That was an awesome game. This one is like more of a simulation, I guess. Get off the... Oh no. Don't try that in real life. I don't think you have 5 lives in real life. Unless you're a rich kid that makes someone else drive and you just laugh at their misery. It's a pretty fast car. 0 to 100. Pretty fast. Why didn't you move? You saw I was out of control and he was just driving straight on. It was his fault. Or her. Couldn't really say. The 8 pixels that made his or her face weren't shaped in a way that you could determine if it was he or she. Break! Break! That's the wall! Last life and 1.1 miles to... or kilometers to go. It's probably kilometers. And then again, what do I know? Point 8. You probably don't need to drive like a lunatic and crash into things like I do. But, well, hey, it's a computer game. Why wouldn't you drive a lunatic? Faster, faster, you fool, you fool. Okay, that wasn't so complimentary this time. And I thought that going faster was my mistake. Let's type my name in. And the high score table. And we're back to the main menu. So there you go. That's test drive 2, the Duel, without much dueling this time, on a Commodore 64. Make sure you go and check out Benway's video. It's pretty awesome, as always. So, thanks for watching. Bye! We'll be right back.